I'm back.
And sit down. Sit down.
Okay. Hanapin namin yung salon. Yeah, I think we need to go upstairs.
And we got a subway here now.
Really?
Yeah, right
here. So, ayan, marami na pong nagbago dito sa SM actually.
Subway?
Yeah. Yes, may subway na din dito. Look. Baby, can you try to unwind? May, hey. So, ayan, we're trying to find the salon. So guys, if you're coming back, sa aming anak. So, we're going to date for today. Without the kid, of course. For the first time. For the first time. Without the kid. So, yun nga. So actually, sa US kasi walang nagre-riban doon. So, andito na rin lang naman ako. So why not, diba? Pariban na. And nakakita ng aking eyelashes, babaan ko dahil papa bago ko ito. Okay, so ayun, actually dito sa place namin maraming nagbago na after 4 years, right? 4 years ago. So dahil nga sa pandemic hindi na kami nakapag-agad-agad, which is now is everything's okay, but still we need to wear mask, but it's okay, right? At least you know quarantine and everything, you know.
Yeah, there's a
Dairy Queen. Ayan, my Dairy Queen at din. Ah, it's already have a Dairy Queen downstairs.
There.
Yeah. I'm glad. Na. Okay. Na. Baby, it's already been there. Ayan, yung hindi pa rin namin mahanap yung gusto kong salon. So let's go down. Let's go back down. Huh? Ayan, syempre ba shake it dito? David Salon. I remember we went to David Salon. Actually, I've been there before and it's too expensive. So we're trying to find not really really expensive, but if I don't have choice, so I need to go back there to the David Salon. And actually, meron kasi ako nakita dun sa baba, actually, yung isang araw, Korean. So bababa kami ulit. What's in here? Wow, I love it. Ang ganda niya, oh. Ay, look, oh, it's beautiful, look. Look, oh. So, ayan, I think dito siya naka. Dito siya. Nandito rin yung sa may mga eyelash. natin. I think malapit na tayo. Actually, yung isa, parang Korean. Yeah, tapos I think I trust for Korean na talent. So I think, pero mas, I think mahal din yung sa Korean. Korean stuff. I think this one here. Ay, no, I think that's not that. So, ayan na tayo. Guys, sad to say, hindi na kaya siyang i-revan. Okay, so, but, I asked for two salon. That's what they told me, because of my hair is too much bleach. So, we're going to the David salon. We're going to look what they're going to tell me. So, doon ako magpapasya. Kasi ang ano na lang nila is magti-treatment. Treatment which is like 4,000 for the just the treatment. So, kung ano sasabihin sa David. So, it depends kung doon na lang ako o doon sa kabila. Brazilian yung gagamitin sa kabila. Ayan, let's find out. So, babalik kami dun sa... Actually, dumaan lang kami, diba? Dumaan lang naman kami. Ito pala talaga yun. Hindi ka na pwedeng i-reban pag talagang luto na sa bleach yung iyong buhok. Kasi, mag-fall out na. Maglagas-lagas na yung buhok mo talaga siya. So, let's find out. So, andito na kami. Pal yung phone. So, i-off ko muna. Let you know. Good morning. Ayan guys. Hindi siya pwedeng i-reban. So, mahal doon. So, mas mahal siya pa sa David. Nasa 5,200 ang just treatment lang ha. So, babalik kami dun sa 4,000. Alam mo katipid na konti. Pero treatment lang. There's nothing to do for ano. Boriban. Kasi, anong sirang-sira na doon yung aking buhok. So, ayun. Balik tayo doon sa isang salon. Ayan, babalik kami dito. I'm back.
Sit down.
Okay. Ganun pa rin naman yung oras na. So, ayan. Hanggang treatment lang daw po ako. Hindi talaga pwede. Ilang salon na yun napuntahan. So, ayan. Kasi madadamage daw. So, ayan. So, let's start na. Para matapos na to. Puts pa. Ano yung diretso na? Dito po. Ari ko. Ayan.
Makita sa taas.
Oo. Actually, nakadalawang... Naghahanap po si kami kanina and then ayun. Nakita ko na yun. Then sabi ko, I think meron kasing Korean hindi din sa tabi. So in-expect ko nga na doon ako magpapagawa. So eh, hindi nga. Kasi wala din silang Brazilian na something ganun. Okay, sabi niya, baka sa iba pwede. Pero hanggang treatment na lang na-try ko. Ayan. The treatment. Nakulit sa treatment. So, mga 4,000 treatment. Same color. So pag hindi siya iron, parang hindi naman na ano yung
kasi ang buong mainit man nagpapa-open ng ano yun. Thank you.